we're going to create stairs at a Smartart on your Excel sheet. So the first thing you're going to do is you're going to go to Insert on your toolbar here. And you're going to insert Smartart. And so I'm going to click on Smartart. And then I'm going to select Process. And then I am going to select these three arrows. It's called a closed chevron, but that's which one I'm going to select. And I'm going to say OK. So now you have this on your sheet. So what we're going to do to start with is we are going to click on this, and we're going to go up, convert to shape. Okay, now what we're going to do is we're going to move it slightly down in the corner here. And then the next step we're going to do is we're going to right click on the image, and then we're going to go into Format Shape. Okay, so I would like, out of the options they have here, let's click on the center one. And I'm going to go to 3D Format. I'm going to choose a top bevel, and I'm going to choose a top bevel, the bottom Art Deco here. Okay, so now we scroll down, we go depth, and let's go 20 points to give us some stair depth. I'm going to select for the depth, I would select a gray, just so that you'll be able to see the stairs, which is perfect. And now let's scroll down further. And we're going to go into the 3D rotation. And now we're going to go on the Y axis right here, and we're going to start playing with it until we see what we like. And so that's about the right angle for our stairs. So let's scroll down a little more. And on the bottom here, you have distance from the ground. Now, the first step, we're going to leave where it is. And let's click on the second step so that it's separate from the other ones, just so that's the ones you've selected. And let's select 30. Okay, now let's click on the third one. And let's go maybe 60. Okay, now we have our stairs here, and what you need to do is you need to insert somebody running up your stairs, or to indicate that it's actually stairs here. So let's go insert, and let's go pictures online, and I'm going to go running man. And click enter to search for it. And I'm going to select this character here. And then I'm going to go insert. Now we need to increase the size here. So I'm going to increase the size by dragging on the diagonals there. And now, if you want to put stages that you're doing, so let's pretend that for example's sake, I am doing the stages of purchasing something. So what I'm going to do is go insert, and I'm going to go text box, and below the first step, I'm going to click in here, and I'm going to go, so you need to travel to the store. And then I'm going to insert a text box under the second stair. And then you're going to go, and then you're going to select item. And then the third step to buying something, I'm going to put a text box in here. Purchase item. So we can now go view, and we can take out the grid lines. And there you have your little three-dimensional stairs on your Excel sheet to show the stages of a process. Please subscribe.